Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial. Today I will show you how to add dynamic information page on top menu in OpenCard. What does that mean? That it means that we are able here to add translatable or dynamic information on top menu in OpenCard. Let's show you example what I mean. Suppose that you have a multi-language site, for example here. In my previous video tutorial, if you follow my series here, I show you how you could add the information page. How you could add the information page on top menu. But the problem here is that when we go in a multi-language site and switch here from English to French, you can see that everything is translated in French, but we still have the about us and contact us in English. In order to make this one here dynamics, so that it will change from one language to another one, then we have to follow the steps that I'm going to do. So the first thing is that we come here in you first come here to the informations page, right, and make sure that in here in information, like we want to translate about us in the second language, we have changed that, we have translated that in the second language. Then we also need to now after that one is done, then we have to go and edit. So here we go to Explorer. Let's go to File Explorer here. And here in File Explorer, here we will go directly to the language that we have installed. Here we have English. So we go here to English. Then under English, we go to Common. Okay, yeah, it's better here. So we have here English, we go here to catalog, and catalog we go to here catalog language, we want to go to English, then in English we go to common, and common here we open footer. In footer here, we already have contact us. We have contact us that is there, but about us is not there. So we have to add the information for about us. That one here, you are going to, I've already added this one, so I'll just uncomment it, but in your case will not be there. You will need to add these informations here with about us, these new variables that we have here with about us, right? Is okay, then we save it. Then the same thing, you will go, you are going to do exactly the same thing here. We go exactly the same thing if we go here to French, our second language, and go to common. Footer. We go here to French. What am I doing here right now? This admin, this catalog, we go to language, French under catalog, and we go to command. Here, command, here we go to footer, and here in footer we are going to do exactly the same thing. Remember here that in English here we change this one and add about us. Here we are going to keep the same informations. Contact is also there. This is translated or translated in French, and here we have to add the second variable, and here we add this à propos de nous. In your case, it may be any other language that you are using, right? We can copy that one. We copy that one here. Yeah, because we already translated that one initially in here. We already add the translations here. À propos de nous was already done. So when that second one is done, that we have the two new variables added in here under upload catalog language French common footer. This for the French one, we have added these new variables. It's time now to go to the menu. We go to the menu, and the menu we get it exactly in the same place. We go to our upload catalog view theme default template common, and here we go to menu. Here is the menu, and in the menu we have added, as I've shown you in my previous tutorial, I'll show you how you could add this link, right? We added the link what was already there. Here are the link that we added. If you haven't watched that, please feel free to come back again here and watch this tutorial. Then after that, we come here. This is how the magic will happen. We have to add the variable we created here. This text about here, we have to add them. Text about and text contact, we have to add them on the menu tweak. And that's it. We have to add this way. So we put double brace, then text contact, and this one text about. In this way now, this is becoming dynamics now. It's becoming dynamics, and we have the contents. Whenever we switch, for example, we come here and switch to French, or here, switch to French, about here, it will go to the French versions and look from about, and text about here is propos de nous. Okay, then now if we go now and reload, switch to English and reload, we can see that when we are on in English, here we have about us, everything is okay. Then now we switch to French, we have à propos de nous and contact. So here. Then, yeah, congratulations, you just make it, you just make your informations dynamic, top informations here dynamics, and this put a new dimension to your portal, yeah? So then, yeah, that is it, and then I hope that this tutorial is clear to you. If I can resume myself, you have to come in the footer. In both language, we have catalog here, catalog, language, English, common, footer. This way we come to this footer in English and add this new var. This one was already there. In your case, not there, you can add them. And also for the footer, we come here, add this one is already there, we add this one. Then we go to menu. Menu is located on the catalog view theme. Default template commands menu tweak, and then we add these new links here with these dynamic variables, these two dynamic variables, and after that, yeah, is this yeah, you have a translatable menu, information page menu, and the same thing you can also do that. I'm leaving that one up to you. You can also go to admin here, language, and here, and change also the footer here, so that whenever the admin will log in, you can also see the same thing changing. So I'm leaving that one to you as exercise. If you have any problem there, do not hesitate to drop a comment. But by now on, whenever your client will customer visit your site, you should be able to see this top information here changing from one language to another. So I hope if you like this video tutorial, press the like button and do not forget to subscribe in order not to miss the next tutorial.